If you would, please rise and remove your hats from Lantham, followed by the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And welcome to tonight's Senior High Girls Contest between the visiting Walnut Ridge Bobcats. And the Gosnell Lady Pirates. Starting for Walnut Ridge, number 13, Taylor Forrester. Number 11, Maddie Burks. Number 12, Braylon Schmidt. Number 5, Candace Morgan. Number 2, Layla Nunnally. And starting for your Gosnell Lady Pirates, number 23, Sierra Simmons. Number 20, Layla Beecham. Number 2, Jamia Hungry. Number 11, Natalie Murphy. And number 14, Mandy Sizzle.
Thank you. Oh, Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Thank you. can have all seniors in our excellent graduation of boys walk down the steps, please.
Thank you. Hello, and welcome to Gosnell High School 2024 Senior Night. Senior, Lenaya Lincoln. Lenaya is a member of the Lady Carter Festival Team and Track and Field Team. Lenaya is the daughter of Walnut Willis and Ernest Lynn. She is being escorted by her parents. Lenaya's hobbies include playing basketball, doing hair, and watching Criminal Minds. After graduation, Lenaya plans to go to the University of Arkansas at Little Rock and study criminal justice and psychology, and eventually move to Texas. Senior, Lenaya Lincoln. Senior, Maria Cornejo. Maria is a member of the GHS dance team. She is the daughter of Maria and Julia Cornejo. She is being escorted by her parents. Maria's hobbies include playing the keyboard and ukulele, listening to music, composing, and hanging out with her friends. After graduation, Maria plans to go to UCA and major in biology and pre-med, and later attend medical school to pursue a career in medicine. Senior, Maria Cornejo. Senior, Elizabeth Grace Woodward. Grace is a member of the GHS Cyclone and Competition Team. Grace is the daughter of Kurt and Amy Woodward. She is being escorted by her parents. Grace's hobbies include hanging out with family and friends. After graduation, Grace plans to attend Austin College School. Senior, Grace Woodward. Senior, Bailey Green. Bailey is a member of the Sideline and Competition Cheer Teams. She is the daughter of Brandon Green and Elise Cleveland. She is being escorted by her mom. Bailey's hobbies include spending money, hanging out with her boyfriend Trey, and driving Brooklyn everywhere. After graduation, Bailey plans to attend ASC to obtain her RN license, then transfer to A-State to obtain her BSN degree. Senior, Bailey Green. Senior, Carl Gallagher. Gray is a member of the basketball, football, and baseball team. He is the son of Nikia Allen and Carl Gallagher. He is being escorted by his mother and sister, Zion Gallagher. His hobbies include playing the drums, playing video games, and spending time with his family. After graduation, Carl plans to attend the University of Memphis for music. They're going to the steel industry in New York. Senior, Carl Gallagher. Senior, Cheyenne Harrington. Cheyenne is a member of the GHS Sideline and Competition Cheer Team. She is the daughter of Brandy and Candace Harrington. She is being escorted by her parents. Cheyenne's hobbies include spending time with family, spending money, hanging out with her boyfriend, and cheering. After graduation, Cheyenne plans to attend ASC to get her undergraduate degree in criminal justice, then transfer to the University of Arkansas to study law. Senior, Cheyenne Harrington. Senior, Tara Smith. Tara is a member of the Lady Carter Festival Team. She is the daughter of Demetrius Taylor and Danny Smith. She is being escorted by her parents. Tara's hobbies include riding, cooking, and playing volleyball. After graduation, Tara plans to attend the August Escoffier School of Culinary Arts in Austin, Texas. Senior, Tara Smith. Gosnell halfback. Haley is an active student at Dance Dance Team. She's the daughter of Ron and Haley Gershom. She is being excellent supported by her parents and brother, Riley Gershom. Haley's hobbies include playing with her dog, Ellie, hanging out with her boyfriend, Noah, and sleepovers with Zay and Emily. After graduation, Haley plans to attend ASC for 2 years, then transfer to UCA and major in special education. Senior, Haley Housewright. Senior, Aaron Robinson. Aaron is a member of the GHS sideline and competition troop. She is the daughter of Crystal Robinson and Eric McNair. She is being escorted by her mom. Aaron's hobbies include cheering, doing hair and makeup, and hanging out with her boyfriend. After graduation, Aaron plans to attend the University of Arkansas Little Rock to become an ultrasound technician. Senior, Aaron Robinson. Senior, Mandy Sizzle. Mandy is a member of the Lady Pirates basketball and softball team. Mandy is the daughter of Travis and Megan Sizzle. She is being escorted by her parents and her brother, Reese. Mandy's hobbies include hanging out with Haley and driving around. After graduation, Mandy plans to attend Arkansas State University and major in elementary education. Senior, Mandy Sizzle. Senior, Emily Sullivan. Emily is a member of the GHS Competition Head Sideline Cheerleader. Emily is the daughter of Charlie and Joanne Sullivan. She is being escorted by her parents. Emily's hobbies include listening to music, hanging out with her friends, and sleeping. After graduation, Emily plans to attend Arkansas Northeastern College and obtain a nursing degree and have become a pediatric travel nurse. Senior, Emily Sullivan. Senior, Parker Wells. Parker is a member of the GHS basketball, baseball, and golf team. Parker is the son of Kurt and Leslie Wells. He is being escorted by his parents. Parker's hobbies include hanging out with his girlfriend and playing on the mini hoop with his brother. After graduation, Parker plans to attend Ole Miss to major in sports management. Senior, Parker Wells. Senior, Cameron Williams. Cam is a member of the GHS basketball team, football team, and track team. Cam is the son of Floyd Williams Jr. and Candace Williams. He is being escorted by his parents. Cam's hobbies include working out, fishing, watching TV, traveling, and hanging out with friends. After graduation, Cam plays to play football for Missouri State University and obtained a degree in clinical psychology. Senior, Cameron Williams. Senior, Zayana Wood. Zay is the co-captain of the GHS dance team and a member of the GHS band and track team. Zayana is the daughter of Leana Woods and Stephon Williams. She's being escorted by her parents. Zay's hobbies include doing hair and nails, dancing, and switching to the lovers of Haley and Emily. After graduation, Zayana plans to attend ASU for 2 years and then transfer to the University of Arkansas, major in criminology. Senior, Zayana Woods. Senior, Nick Howard Rue. Senior, Howard Rue. Senior, Howard Rue. Senior, Howard Rue is a member of the Lady Pirate basketball team, track, and race. Nick Howard is the daughter of Lily Rue and Burley Vance. She's being escorted by her parents and chauffeur. Nikara's hobbies include doing hair and makeup, and after class school, Nikara plans to go to college and study criminal psychology. Senior, Nikara Rue. Senior, Miley Jenkins. Miley is a member of the GHS basketball and baseball team. He is the son of Brandon Jenkins and Terry. excuse me, escort commentaries. While in college, he was playing basketball and baseball, working out, and spending time with his friends and family. After graduation, Walnut plans to attend college and major in kinesiology and sports science. Senior, Walnut Newton. We would like to thank everybody for coming to the 2024 Senior Night. One final round of applause for our 2024 seniors.
Thank you.
have the high school boys from Walnut, from Walnut, and your Gosnell High School winner. Starting line of the Walnut, number 24, Danny Parsons. Number 23, Rick Simmons. Number 10, Brandon Callahan. Number 55, Colin Ingram. And number 15, Sebastian Collins. And now, the starting line for your
thank you. Thank you. Yeah. You want to have your attention, son. You want to have Little more. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. All day cheap.